Here I am in the Pro Cathedral. It's the 9th of July 2015. 1 year ago today, I received the solicitor's letter from Mason Hayes and Curran banning me from this cathedral and from every church in the Archdiocese of Dublin. So 1 year later, what have we learned? Not just about the Catholic Church in Ireland, but about Gardaí, courts, legal aid solicitors and everything. We have found the corruption in all the high places in Ireland, right up to the Justice Department, DPP's office and courts, at a very high level in Ireland. What action now is going to be taken? We're going to spend August be gathering our thoughts. There's going to be new happenings from what I hear in the Pro Cathedral here in Dublin around October. And these new happenings will have nothing to do with the protests or the work that I've done in Ireland. These happenings, we call them happenings, are going to take place within this church here itself by staff members and members of the congregation who are basically pissed off with the people that are running this Pro Cathedral here in Dublin, and indeed at a higher level. We will keep you posted throughout October on what is happening. We're not going to say a lot about it just now. Also, there's at least at the moment 10 complaints gone in against Garda and Garda Síochána from Stour Street Garda station in relation directly to the protests that I have done here at this Pro Cathedral. I've broken no laws, I have never been charged with any offences, and I have faced continuous harassment at this cathedral for the last 5 years. We'll keep you posted throughout October.